Saray, look carefully at the ground. I was clearly the star of that battle.
It's easiest to notice the dimmer stars when they shine, they say.
The Iris gem? That sounds like a Hallion. I mean, one hopes.
You were just waiting for me to pick you up, weren't you?
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
I got you!
There may be some herbs out here. Be on the lookout for them. It seems there's a treasure chest near us.
Figured you'd say that.
Rain of fire! Multiple! Burn away!
Who's Rafa left?
ancient place!
You're my place!
Break down! Six falling stars!
Vermilion pendant! Burning shard!
Quick and
drop! Break through! Scorch them! Hear my wind! Burn! Molten ball!
Ocean blitz!
That's your result!
Killing me! Hurricane!
Electric invade!
Burn away! Tower of flood! Break through!
Ocean wind! Okay.
Rose is indeed quite down to earth.
Hey, ask me! I do believe in that stuff, you know? Boom! Earth and Historia!
That baby!
That can't be real, can it, Lailah? How could anything like that happen?
The Earth and Historia record the events of the past.
So, that really happened?
And it wasn't just some random tragedy. You couldn't do something like that without using seraphic arts.
You mean a Hellion or Seraph used an art on humans?
Most likely for revenge.
Pretty disturbing art. No, more like pretty disturbing art user.
But his family had nothing to do with this!
Maybe the goal was to rob him of his purpose in life. Way more brutal than just walking up and killing him.
But surely no one deserves that kind of treatment, no matter what they've done.
Thank you.
Hellions sure looked alike.
They all looked the same to you? Each Hellion carries the burden of their own unique life with them.
Maybe they all look the same to me because I haven't trained enough?
Well, I can see why we'd all look alike to them at least.
Hey now!
Aroma. That's... A monolith written in ancient tongue. Looks like your hunch was right again, Rose.
Hope you liked that one, because I got loads more bad feelings on the way.
Roger. Let's all keep our guards up.
Stand strong!
The Medusa again?
She's a similar type of alien, but it's actually Steno.
You need to watch your petrifying attacks, right?
There are limited ways to prevent petrification.
If you aren't wearing preventive equipment, just try guarding.
Come forth! Power flood! oblivion!
Similar type of Hellion, but it's actually Steno.
You need to watch your petrifying attacks, right?
There are limited ways to prevent petrification.
If you aren't wearing preventive equipment, just try guarding.